Sometimes you want to show multiple camera angles or other sources at the same time, like your guest and yourself, several shots of the same space, or a scene alongside a commentator. For this, you'll want to try out multiview layouts, like picture-in-picture or split screens, all within Switcher Studio. Before you start your live stream, choose one of our multiview layout templates that you want to personalize. Tap the plus, then tap multiviews. You can choose from a wide array of templates and customize colors, transition duration, and size, among other options to fit your needs. When you're happy with your customizations, tap done. With your multiview layout created, you can now see it in your production panel and use it in your live stream to display multiple camera feeds or assets on screen at the same time. First, tap the multiview layout you want to use. Then select the camera feeds or assets you want to display in your multiview. The first source you choose will populate in the A placeholder, and the second will populate in the B placeholder, and so on. To change a camera feed or asset, simply tap on the new asset that you want to bring into the multiview and designate which position to replace. To end your multiview, select the camera feed or asset that you want to be full screen and choose solo. Keep watching for more how-tos, tips, and tricks from Switcher Studio.